Filmmaker Karan Johar says Bole Chudiyan from Kabhi Khushi Kabhie Gham is the most memorable song of his career as he got his first working opportunity with megastar Amitabh Bachchan. Most memorable song of my career, my first working opportunity with the legend Amitabh Bachchan and the coming together of such incredible talent. Shah Rukh Khan, Hrithik Roshan, Kajol, Jaya Bachchan, Bebo, choreographed by the one and only Farah Khan. Karan tweeted on Monday evening, Kabhi Khushi Kabhie Gham is a 2001 Indian family drama. The film stars Amitabh Bachchan, Jaya Bachchan, Shah Rukh Khan, Kajol, Hrithik Roshan and Kareena Kapoor in leading roles, with Rani Mukherjee appearing in an extended special appearance. As a producer, he currently awaits the release of his next production venture from Master, with stars Ranbir Kapoor and Alia Bhatt. INS Report.